All right, so I made it to Philadelphia. Just waiting on baggage claim to get my bag, and then I'm on the train to Atlantic City. About an hour and a half train ride. Looks like this train is just not moving at all. It's the local train that takes you to the inner city of Philadelphia from the airport. So it's, if you've ever been to Chicago, it's kind of like the CTA Blue Line, where it'll take you from O'Hare, it'll take you into the city, and from there you can get on to wherever you need to go. Same idea applies here. Oh, it's coming, woohoo! All right. We're here, baby. So, I made it to 30th Street Station. From here, I wait a couple hours, or an hour and a half, for the new, for the Atlantic City line. Alright, I'm pretty hungry, so I'm gonna get some food. Alright. So luckily, I found an outlet, and just charging up. Rendering my last video. Being efficient with my time. You know, I had some pretty damn good alligator gumbo with jambalaya for a train station. It was really good. Delicious, nice and spicy. Selling a camera?
Yeah, it's from our rent. I'm only charging $50 for it.
Oh no, I have no interest in a camera. I'm sorry.
I haven't seen that. I was like, well, maybe he might be a little interested.
No, no, I'm sorry, but thanks for the offer.
All right, you're welcome. You have a nice day.
Thank you. Someone just approached me and tried to sell me a camera from Iran. I'm not sure, but I do not need a camera. I am not a photographer. My hotel is right across the street from the train station / convention center. Beautiful Atlantic City. Here she blows. My hotel for the next 5 days. the Sheraton Atlantic City. My room with just a gorgeous view of the Atlantic City Convention Center. Stunning. All right, so since getting here, a whole day has passed. I was pretty exhausted yesterday from my travels, so I just decided to be lame and lazy. Ordered some delivery and just chilled out in the hotel room. But we're in Atlantic City, so I think I'm gonna go to a casino and play some roulette. We'll see how the casino feels about me filming inside, but I'm certainly gonna try. I believe my hotel here, the Sheraton, has a shuttle that goes to most of the casinos here. I believe there is a shuttle that goes to the one I'm trying to go to, so let us find the shuttle. All right, we are on the shuttle.
Unbelievable. Summertime and you get some winds happening and all of a sudden the city's covered in smoke.
But they found out that some people actually set those fire?
Yeah, look, I mean, it'd be a bit of both.
Really?
There always is.
Look at the place inside, like, you're right.
Okay, I'm putting together a video.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, I like taking, I like documenting all the fun and interesting things in all the cities I go to.
Excellent, no problem.
Are you from this area?
Actually, yeah.
Yeah?
So
what do you like most about Atlantic City?
Everything. Everything is okay. We really enjoy it. It's 24 hours, 7 days.
Yeah.
Especially in the summer.
I hear the summer's really, really nice with all the tourism and stuff.
Excellent.
Okay.
From the fence line in.
Yes.
And really,
that's actually exactly when I took this
things like that.
This shuttle last year.
Oh, really?
The driver told me the same exact thing. During the summer, it's just
it's amazing.
So much fun.
Yeah.
So you lived here for a long time?
Almost
27 years. Wow.
It's beautiful. I cannot complain. This is one of the best places in the world.
One of the best places in the world, huh?
Especially for the United States.
Okay. Okay. And interesting you say that because
they're saying what they're.
Pretty soon I'll be traveling the world doing videos like this.
Oh, really?
And it's interesting that you say that. That's some good insight.
Yeah.
Most of the time, no complaining. Yeah. I really enjoy every time, every moment, any place.
Oh, yeah, I make
enjoy it.
Awesome. Do you mind being on camera?
No.
No. Awesome.
It's okay. Feel free, man. This is USA.
You're right. This is USA. Yeah, you are actually, you're the second person to tell me to go to White House Subs.
You have to go. It's very
easy. I have to go?
Yeah.
I'm going. It's very close. I looked it up, actually. It's right next to the hotel. Okay.
You're going to see pictures. A lot of people from Hollywood.
Okay. Well, I'm excited, man. White House Subs.
White House Subs?
White House Subs. It's been featured on two food networks.
Okay.
Right. Channels. It's right next to the Tropicana, right next to the Sheraton where we got picked up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yep.
There's lunch tomorrow.
All
the years and I've never been there.
When they started to sell it, they sell it for 25 cents.
Sell what?
The cheesesteak.
Back in the day. Cheesesteak?
Cheesesteak.
I gotta get a cheesesteak.
They have a different
I'm near kind. Philly. Okay.
This one is, if you try it, you're gonna love it.
I doubt they're Philadelphia cheesesteaks.
Oh, man.
Probably not bad.
We're only an hour away.
Yeah, versus driving to Pat's or something like that.
Yeah. The culture, it spreads. We're only an hour.
Hasta la vista.
All right.
Are you running all night?
Yeah, we're gonna finish at 10:30.
So last ride at 10:30?
Yeah.
All right. What was your name?
David.
David. I'm
nice
Jeff.
To meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you for the advice.
Thanks.
Try to win some money tonight. And here's the line. Here's the line right here. Yeah. So security has just informed me I can film anywhere except the casino floor. Sucks.
You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile.
So, I ate, I gambled, and I'm out of money. I put down 40 bucks on the roulette table. It lasted me like 12, 14 spins, which is pretty awesome. Atlantic City's fun if you got money. Not really one of those places you go to on a budget. Kind of like Vegas. So now I'm gonna find that shuttle back to the hotel, and I'm probably just gonna hunker in for the night. Do some video editing, get ahead of it. They can pile up really quick if you just don't edit and get the videos out. Back in my hotel at the Sheraton. This hotel's pretty cool. Check this out. It's like a little mini Miss America museum in here. For all you who don't know, Atlantic City was the home of the famous Miss America contest for years and years. I'm not sure if they still do it here.
There she is, Miss America.
All right, made it back to the hotel. And I'm gonna do some video editing. At some point, I will be showing you folks the famous Atlantic City Boardwalk. Hopefully it's not too cold, because when it's really cold, that wind coming off the Atlantic Ocean with no wind resistance, whoo! It can get real cold. So my shuttle trip to the casino last night confirmed it for me. But before then, I had a request from one of the viewers to go to White House Subs right here in Atlantic City, and it happens to be right next to my hotel. So I'm gonna walk over there and check it out. The journey to White House Subs. And it should be right over there, behind on the next street. I just wanted to take this time, and I wanted to talk about, so I know everyone knows that Atlantic City gets a lot of hype and a lot of glamour, but if you've never been here, or if you've been here but you've never really ventured out of your hotel or casino, then, and you haven't gone just a little bit north, it's really interesting. It was like when I did that video in New Orleans, and on one side of the street was a shut down abandoned factory, and on the other side of the same street were brand new condos. But in Atlantic City, you go just a couple blocks north of all the casinos and hotels and glamour. And it's unfortunate. It actually reminds me, I saw this really good picture someone made. A picture was going around social media. It was when the World Cup, the FIFA World Cup, was in Brazil. And someone drew or painted a really good picture, or made a good picture of, there was a poor kid with a soccer ball in his hand looking in the distance. And in the distance was a brand new billion-dollar sports stadium. So you have this really poor person right next to a bunch of money, and it's just that, you know, something's wrong with our society. Here she blows, White House Subs.
Settle down, Steve.
Is it cool if I'm making a video in here?
Cool.
All right. I have elected to sit at the bar.
I have the rubber hand after I punch him.
I bet he ain't tipped, did he?
He's out here trying to make a vlog. You're talking about a bunch of people.
No, just be as you will. No, just be as you will. Yeah.
I'm gonna sound like such an angry family person.
Welcome to White House.
If I was.
Yeah, we're only be ready to get the full experience. Oh, yeah,
exactly. It's about the full experience. The authentic experience.
Hashtag that.
Would like two blocks or two places down. Are they going to do it or meet them? I can tell it all better. How's this?
So I got a cheesesteak sub.
Coming out.
Oh, I like this.
I'm coming out.
Who sings this again?
I don't know.
It's like a.
It's a Made in Manhattan.
Yeah. Is it like a Madonna or no? Not Madonna. Maybe after Madonna's time. I'm not sure. Ooh, almost sounds, yeah, you're right, maybe.
Yeah.
Hey, is that a young Michael Jackson?
I think it might be a girl, actually.
I don't know. I'm glad I ate there. It's pretty good for a cheesesteak sandwich. It's pretty damn tasty. So thank you, viewer, for the recommendation. And I'm gonna head back to my hotel so I'm not tempted to stay out and gamble. It's a slippery slope. What if I just did $20? It's $20. What's $20? So it is about 6:20 a.m. here in Atlantic City. And I am walking to the beach because I want to see the sunrise. An East Coast sunrise. It is pretty cold, but I do have multiple layers. I got a hot coffee. Should have had gloves. Gloves would be nice. And I'm not sure what it is, but people in Atlantic City drive like fucking maniacs. So if you're ever in Atlantic City, don't think a car is gonna stop for you. They'll literally speed up just so they can honk at you. I thought Chicago drivers were mean. Come to Atlantic City. Or maybe it's a Jersey thing. Just another great thing about New Jersey. Yeah, excuse the video. The GoPro isn't the best in low light conditions. But that's okay, because pretty soon it will be daytime. And this massive pier structure is blocking the wind for the time being. Oh, wow. Seafoam! Yeah, this big pier structure right in front of me, behind the camera, it's just a big pier with a shit ton of businesses inside of it, restaurants, retail. There's even an Apple store. My phone was dead, so I charged my phone in there a couple years ago. Check it out. You can see it better in the day, but it starts way over there. Big old pier. That green thing you see, pink, purple, it's a big Ferris wheel. Oh, The winds have shifted. I'm no longer safe behind my structure. The winds of change.
Scorpions?
There's no scorpions in Atlantic City. That damn water almost got me. Had to run back. How do these birds stay warm? It's fucking cold out here. They're warm-blooded. They're not cold-blooded. How do they stay warm? It is so cold, especially up there in the wind. Feathers are so much better than skin. Sorry you couldn't see the sunrise, babe. You would have loved it. It's getting there. Beautiful. It really is nice, all jokes aside. It is cold, but it really is nice. I'm really glad I did this. It's nice. Woo! Almost. Damn, bird, how you not cold? How you not cold, bird? I think it's so funny when you approach birds, the way they walk away from you. Like they're walking forward and then they turn their head back like, what are you doing? What are you doing, bro? Why are you getting so close? Why are you getting so close, bro? The sunrise in you. Definitely glad I layered up. That East Coast wind is brutal. It just happened to me again. Walking across the street and a car sped up just so they could honk at me just to prove a point. Man, New Jersey drivers are dicks. So I managed to find some time to check out the famous Atlantic City Boardwalk. Of course, this is much more heavily populated in the summer. I hear this place is a riot in the summer. And this is why they call it the Boardwalk.
There she is, Miss America. There she is, your ideal. The dreams of a million girls who are more than pretty may come true.
We got your classic tourist shops. Bungalow Beach. Just sucks. Looks like an outdoor bar. I could see myself sitting down here having some beers in the summer. Right next to the beach. The Bungalow Beach. Little river van.
Guess what? You're coming with me.
It's a wooden gun.
Oh! It hurts, man.
I've always got Little River Band loaded up here. I got six discs in here.
This beach goes for a while. You see that big building? When When I got the footage this morning, I was on the other side of that big pier right there. I am right behind the Tropicana, one of many hotel casinos here. And I could be wrong, so don't quote me, but I think the big tall one used to say Trump right there. New Jersey or not, got to appreciate a good beach. It's the Atlantic Ocean right there. It's the Atlantic Ocean. Hey, ocean. If I go far enough that way, I'll hit Europe. I wonder if anyone's ever kayaked from the United States to Europe. It's the Boardwalk Cats Project. Do not feed the cats. Do not leave cats at this location. I guess they have to put that sign there because people come here and probably just leave cats in crates and expect someone to pick them up. So I just got catcalled for a massage. And wouldn't you know it, she was Asian. So this is Steel Pier. Looks like one of those classic piers with a carnival on top of it. I've only seen them in the movies, really. Connected to the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. So I decided to take a stroll through the Hard Rock. Your average beer was 30 cents. This was the 70s. So this Hard Rock in Atlantic City actually has some really cool memorabilia if you're a music nerd like I am. If you're ever here, check it out. It's like a little mini museum right at the front door. Well, I'm here at the train station, about to leave Atlantic City. I take this train to 30th Street Station in Philadelphia, and from there I take the local train to the airport. It's been real, Atlantic City.
The sun rising, you. Oh,